Hey everybody, Tim Conkle. I was asked a simple question. Why would you have Maye Musk be a keynote speaker at an IT conference? It had nothing to do with IT, right? Well, if you've been an IT owner for very long, you know how hard it is to grow it. You know all the things you have to put into it and get very little results, and it takes time. So think about it. Maye Musk, single mom, three kids, every card in the world stacked against her, and produces three entrepreneurs. One, which at times is the richest guy on the face of the earth. I'd say she probably brings something relevant to the table. So you should join me at Vision and listen to an incredible story of how a single mother overcame. And let's be honest, if she can do it, why can't you?